kind of gone both sides of the floor for him, and that's when he's at his best.
Diaw with an adventure, but able to score on the reverse.
How many pump fakes did he give Serge Ibaka before he finally got open for that reverse?